Christmas tree at the Christmas party, huh? Mistletoe hung where you can.
Ho, ho, ho. Merry Christmas.
It is Christmas. Oh my gosh, Christmas is my favorite holiday. Shut up, you are so annoying. So today is the 25th. It is 3 a.m. in the morning right now, so... You know what that means. The Christmas update in Bloxburg is almost gonna go
bye-bye.
So, I need to start stocking up. I've been procrastinating, and yeah. Yeah, let's start stocking up. Stocking her up. I think I wanna, like, start with the big walls and get all the wall decor. I'm gonna start with some of these. Gonna also do some of these. These ones are my favorite, so I'm gonna do a lot of these because I like these better. My money is going down the drain. Oh, we should also get a lot of these snowflakes because I didn't get a lot actually last year, so. Okay, that is plenty. Oh, we're gonna get a lot of wreaths. These are a must have for decorating for Christmas. Ooh, we need to get a lot of stockings. Ooh, we're gonna get this wreath as well. I really like this one because it's more decorated. More decorated. Oh my gosh, we need the bows. We need to get a lot of the little ones.
Oh my god, my money.
We're gonna get some big ones. Whoa. Okay, that's plenty. My money's going bye-bye. I need to get a lot of these lights. Mm-hmm. A lot of these lights as well. We're gonna be goated next year. Okay, we basically got all of the, whoa, the wall decor. Oh, we need to get a bunch of trees. Like, that's a must have. We're gonna start off with some giant ones. Whoa, my money. A bunch of these. Whoa! That's perfect. We don't need that much trees. I mean, maybe we can get a couple or a few snowmen.
That's more than a few.
Ooh, we also need these Christmas trees. I really like these. They're like very aesthetically pleasing. Ugh. Oh, these trees. I love these trees too. These are like so cute. Perfect. Not really. We're gonna get some of these snowmen. Snowmen, there's so many snowmen. Let's get a bunch of snowballs. I'm not gonna use them that much because I literally didn't even use them this year. So actually, I need to be smart with my money. We're gonna get a bunch of these little ones. These are so adorable. Oh my gosh, it's so adorable. Oh, the gumdrops. Like, these can be used with anything, not even for Christmas. So we're gonna need like a lot of these, like a lot. And we'll get a bunch of tiny ones. Perfect. Not really. Candy canes. Oh my gosh, these are so adorable. They're cheap too, so we can get a lot of these.
Whoa, they're so bright.
Wow, my money is literally gone. Time for the presents! Imagine if you got this much presents for Christmas. We'll be goated. Ooh, I love these candy canes, so we're gonna get a lot of these. Hey, that's fine, right? No. Let's get some sleds. Oh, well, that's fine. We don't need that much because I didn't even go sledding this year. Ooh, let's get some of these ornaments. These are really cute. Let's get some small ones as well. Whoa, my money's gone. Oh, yeah, we need some of these big presents. Oh, whoa, my money. We don't need that much big presents.
I didn't even use those either.
Gosh. Oh, I'm literally at 4. Okay. Well, we need to go work. Okay, I'm gonna get my moods up and then I'm gonna go work on my Xbox just because it's easier to work on my Xbox instead of on mobile. So yeah, let me get my moods up real quick. Okay, my moods are up and let's go. Let's go work.
Okay, so I worked a little bit. I only got $35,000. Hopefully that'll be enough. Probably not. We can't spend this much, okay? We cannot. Okay, we got a budget, okay?
Okay, so we got all that stuff. Let's see what we need to actually get, though. Ooh, here's some more presents. These presents are pretty cheap, so... Okay, I think that's plenty, because I already have some. Like, just like a, like, you only need a few presents under the tree to make it look full, so. We're gonna get, like, a table to put stuff on. We're gonna get a bunch of these snow globes.
I love snow globes.
Okay, I think that's fine. We're gonna get some elf on the shelves. Ooh, let's get some gingerbread men.
I love these.
Okay, that's plenty. Ooh, we need some of these ornaments. These ornaments are really fancy.
Wow.
Where did my money go? We're gonna get some of these. I didn't really use these. I just don't really like them, so we're just gonna get a few. I don't really like them that much. Some more presents. That's plenty. Ooh, we need some nutcrackers. Okay, to get some buckets of snowballs as well. I don't really use them that much, so I'm just gonna get a few. Some gingerbread houses. That's literally plenty. we're gonna get three of these. I don't really use them that, you know what, we'll get four. I don't really use those as much either. We'll get like two of those. Oh wait, I want a lot of these.
Whoa, that was a lot of money.
Ooh, we need some table garlands. That's what we need. Dang, where'd my money go? It's already gone again.
Wow.
Wowzers. We'll get some of these trees. We'll get three of each because I don't really use these that much. I don't really like them. Okay, now I gotta go work again.
Yay.
Now I gotta work for like another 20 minutes. Yay!
I hate working.
I'll be back once I have enough money again. Okay, I'm done. I got $55,000 now, and let's start stocking her up. Hey, shut up. You're so annoying.
That's hot.
We're gonna get some of these lights. I don't really use them, but just in case, we'll get like a few of them. Did we get any of these red ones? No, we didn't.
That's fine.
Oh, we need some reindeers. How many reindeers are there actually? Is that many? Probably not. I can't remember. Let's get some Santas. Ooh, these are what I wanted. Wow, okay. We'll get some sleds. Maybe like two of each because they're kind of expensive. We'll get like three of these. We'll get three of each of inflatables because I don't really use them, so. Ooh, I really want to get these things. I really like these. We'll get one of these as well. Get some snow globes. I already have some snow globes, so we don't need a lot of those. Ooh, I don't need to do. Need to go into my fireplaces and get a bunch of fireplaces so I can get some of the stocking fireplace thing.
This is the thing I'm talking about. We're gonna get like four of these. Four is fine. And I'll get the snowmobile later. I already have one, so I don't know if I want to get another one because I mean I don't have enough right now, but I'll get it later, I promise. I'm not gonna get the little window curtains because I don't even use those, so I don't get the point if I'm not gonna use it. No. I know, I almost forgot the bushes. The bushes. These are my favorite. I'm getting a lot of these. Okay, you know what? That's fine. I don't need that much. I'm gonna get the fences though. So we're just gonna get a bunch of these fences. Will they even save? Okay. So I basically, whoa, I got my whole plot filled up with Christmas stuff. I am stocked up. All I need to do is get some of the holiday treats and put them in my fridge and stuff. But I will do that later because I still have time. to put my holiday treats in my fridge. So I basically stocked up. Is this too much? Probably. So yeah, I'm pretty much done with my storage area. Yeah, I love you guys so much and thank you for everything. And if you want, you can like and subscribe to see more videos. Probably not, because I'm very annoying. So Merry Christmas. Peace out. Just see those sleigh bells jingle.